My name's Shane Grady.
My name is Adam Drescher.
I'm fighting out of the Regal Fight Club in North Walsham.
The gym I'm from is Optimum MMA.
My coach is Carl Perkis and Joel Smithson.
My coach is Jamie Woodland.
I weighed in at 93 kilos.
I weighed in at 93.3.
I fight at semi-pro.
My level of fighting is semi-pro.
I've had one amateur fight which I lost. So yeah, we'll see how this one goes.
My record is 2-6-0.
I got into MMA just for a hobby, just a pastime, and took it from there.
I got into MMA just because I love the sport, love watching it, and love fighting.
My style of fighting, predominantly I'm a stand-up fighter, but since my last fight I've been working a lot on my ground game, so I'm quite comfortable anywhere now.
My style of fighting is predominantly stand-up, but recently we've been doing lots of jiu-jitsu, so both really.
Oh, Rumble. I love Rumble on the Rock. I think it's a brilliant show to fight on. So yeah, hopefully I'll be invited back.
Rumble on the Rock, yeah, it's a good show. Been here a couple of times. Lots of my friends have fought. Good show.
All right, welcome to Rumble on the Rock, Eye of the Storm, ladies and gentlemen. We're welcoming Shane, the Gypsy Grady, to the fight, to the ring right now. I'm here with my co-host, Alex Reid. Alex, it's great to have you in the booth today.
Hey guys, it's a pleasure to be here. Like I just said, this is a grassroots MMA show. This is where you see the passion of guys. They've got nothing to lose. They've got everything to prove. They're going to lay it all on the line. I hope so, because I'm ready to be entertained.
Oh, definitely. I know our fans are ready to be entertained as well. And you're exactly right. They've got nothing to lose, everything to gain. I can't wait to see them lay it on the line tonight. That's for sure. This is Shane Grady making his way to the ring right now.
Tell me, this is an amateur contest?
Yeah, semi-professional contest. That's headshots standing and headshots on the ground. Shane Grady making his way right now from the Regal Fight Club in East Anglia. He'll be taking on Adam Drescher.
And is he a Jersey boy?
No, he's from East Anglia. Regal Fight Club just outside of Norwich. He enters with a big stomp. He's here for business, I think, Alex. And
he's
I think he looks great.
Maybe a tiny bit nervous. I don't know his experience, but this is semi-pro, so.
Well, Shane's had fights before. Wins and losses on his record. He's looking to pick up another win tonight. But I know a man, at least one man, that's here that says no. And that's Adam Drescher, and he'll be coming out momentarily.
What do you expect from this fight?
Well, I hope it's a slobber knocker, a stand-up battle. I want to see both of these fighters exchanging, standing up, maybe a great takedown here and there, but I want it to be a power double, a big lift and a big slam if they're going to take it to the ground.
Have you seen these two fight before?
No. I've seen Adam Drescher fight at a smaller show, but many things change. Getting their final instructions from referee. Now we're moving in. Shane Grady in your blue corner. Adam Drescher in the red corner.
I've got to go for Adam because he came out with Roxanne.
Well,
let's see if he puts out the red light.
Shane the Gypsy Grady. I believe we call him Travelers now. He's ready. He's taking the middle of the cage. Big overhand right there. And he works for the body lock and the takedown.
Yeah.
See a lot of this in semi-pro. Going right to the clinch.
Yep.
There's a takedown. A little bit of a hip toss.
Didn't really fight much there. He just sort of accepted that.
And now we see Adam Drescher with an open guard. Very easy for Shane to pass. And he does have headshots on the ground. He's pressing him up against the cage right now.
I'd be intrigued if he can walk up the cage. He's not using his legs to walk up the cage.
Exactly. He's got to put his feet on the mat and start pushing up.
He's holding onto the arms, but that's not going to do much.
Now, they can't punch to the head on the ground.
They can. Semi-pro can. It's amateurs that are with the no headshot rules tonight. And they're back up on their feet. Adam Drescher doing enough to stand back up, but that weight against you on the fence can really wear you down, that's for sure. And I'm sure you know that, Alex.
Oh, yes. But it can also, you can tire out an opponent who's trying to out-wrestle you. You can chill. He could be really chilled. He's like, okay, I'm going to take him into the deep water in the later rounds.
Yeah, see, he gets him with an excellent double leg takedown from locking his hands behind the legs, and he's in side control.
He's keeping very calm.
Now, no elbows to the ground. He mounts him.
See, that's good.
He's got to watch the punches to the back of the head. He's got one hook in. He's going to get the second hook in.
Nice. Oh, good roll. Now, what are the rounds in the semi-pro?
We've got 3 4-minute rounds. So there's a lot of time left in this round. And with Adam Drescher, the taller, rangier fighter on top of you, Shane Grady's got to be thinking about bucking him off right now. He's holding on, doing enough to keep his nullify any striking from the top.
You know what I love about semi-pro and amateur? It reminds me back of the early UFCs when people didn't really know so much what to do. The thing is, people now, there's so much technology, there's so much information, but you still see people making the same mistakes they were doing 20 years ago.
You've got to be able to learn. He's turning. Those are big hits, and he taps out. He's tapping out from strikes.
Come on, Roxanne.
Yeah. Hey, an excellent call there, Alex. Yeah. Adam Drescher with the victory by TKO. A couple shots maybe to the back of the head early on in that round. They could have made a difference, but each one of those shots was excellent.
He kept very calm.
Ladies and gentlemen, your winner in the red corner via TKO in the first round, Adam Drescher. Could we please get a big round of applause for the excellent fight put up by Shane Grady? Adam, how do you feel about that victory?
Fucking awesome.
I think our fans feel pretty awesome about that too. He seemed to have you in a little bit of trouble. You had you pushed up right there against the cage. What was going through your mind at that moment?
Calm, just stay calm. I've lost a lot of fights on the ground, so I've been practicing jiu-jitsu. It's made me a lot calmer. Take me time to think about it.
Well, you won this one with excellent jiu-jitsu, passing into the mount. When you were finishing him off, what was the elation? What was the emotions going through you right then?
I hope he taps before I burn out.
Well, it was an excellent fight, Adam. We hope to see you back here at Rumble on the Rock. Adam Drescher, ladies and gentlemen.